Wildlife, Mr. Hertzberg and the students encountered some children on their way to school.
Hey, Mr. Hertzberg, why are those kids going to school so early?
Well, students here in Tanzania have to clean up the campus an hour before school starts every single day.
I would not want to live there.
I could get used to having my children clean up the classroom every single day.
Children are studying the same kinds of things we do.
Yes, they do, Adam. And they also speak English because it's one of the national languages. They speak Kiswahili, too.
Mr. Hirschberg, I'm getting kind of tired. Is our field trip over yet?
Yeah, sadly, I think the schedule says it's time to go back to school.
Well, on our way home, why don't we sing a song we learned in class in Kiswahili?
After a thrilling trip to Tanzania, Mr. Hirschberg and the kids headed home just in time for dismissal and sing the song in Swahili all the way.
Jumbo, 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 Jumbo.